Goretzka. El Shaarawy at full stretch, but I don't think he really got all of it, Cavani, as he would have wanted. Goretzka again, outswinger this time. And Uruguay score! Luis Suarez, no, it won't count. Bjorn Kuiper's whistle had blown already, and even Suarez knew. Godin steps forward for Uruguay. Cavani. Luis Suarez! That's a brilliant piece of work by El Shaarawy, because for the first time, Hegazi got caught out. Bentancourt. Rodriguez. Cavani looking for Luis Suarez, who goes nearly all the way. And it's mopped up by the goalkeeper. Suarez, frustration beginning to boil over. Cavani. Suarez goes again. What a hit, and what a stop by El Shaarawy! What a goal it would have been for Cavani, he cannot believe it. But this goalkeeper, on the biggest day of his career, has done absolutely everything right. Cavani, off the post, and Sanchez got in the way of his own man to deny Uruguay, and that is a huge escape for Egypt. Sanchez takes it. Finally it comes for Uruguay! They lead 1-0 in stoppage time. Egypt's hearts are broken. Hegazi couldn't get to it.